has to go to the bathroom.
Shake.
Shake. Look at him.
Come here, Susie. Come here. Susie, sit right here.
Put your feet on the bars.
You may.
I don't know.
I don't think we should do that. That's probably a bad thing.
We did check these passengers, but I don't know.
All right. Ready?
So. Father often told me when I was just a lad, sailor's life was very hard, the food was always bad, but
slow down.
I ain't a mortar man, I walk. A sailor ain't a sailor anymore. So haul on the ropes, don't climb up the mast. And if you see a sailing ship, it might be your last. So get your sailor ready for another round ashore. A sailor ain't a sailor anymore. The killick of our mess, he says we have it soft. It wasn't like this in his day when he was up the lock. Like a bunk in sleeping bags, but what's a hammock for? Swinging from the deckhead or lying on the floor. Call on the ropes, don't climb up the mast. If you see a sailing ship, it might be your last. So get your civvies ready for another on the shore. A sailor ain't a sailor anymore. They made us an engine that first went up and down.
You're getting tired?
Then with more technology in the engine went
dizzy.
Round. Sugar, steam, and diesel, but what's a mignon for? A stoker ain't a stoker with a shovel anymore. Don't haul on the ropes, don't climb up the mast. And if you see a sailing ship, it might be the last. So get your civvies ready for another round ashore. A sailor ain't a sailor.